Sup guys, Nick? So, anyways, there's these times when I'm in school, you know, I'm just sitting in class, and I'm freaking bored out of my mind. I'm sure that is a situation all of you can easily relate to. Anyways, however, you know, to make time go by a little bit faster or something, I think, what can I do? Oh, I know, I'll just F with whoever's sitting in front of me. Like, I seriously feel so bad for whoever sits in front of me in class. Like this Asian guy right here. Yeah, I thought, oh man, I'm so bored, what can I do? Oh, I know, I'll just stick sticky notes on the back of his head. I don't know, I kind of thought it was funny. And then what I did is after I stuck all the stickers on his hair, I took a picture, and then I sent it to his phone. And he was all like, what the? It was good times, it was good times. Yeah. I'm making a video real fast.
Huh?
Sorry about that. That was my mom asking me what I wanted from Taco Bell. Anyways, I don't know if you guys have a similar experience or something. Let me know in the comments. I'll be sure to check it out. All right, later.